Okay, we are out here at the railroad bridge. Me and Sam, we are in his new boat. And we have just got set up. We're running a little late, but it doesn't seem to matter because the shrimp are not showing up yet. But when they start showing up, there's Sam. I will turn this back on. We'll let you see how it's going. Signing off for now. See you later. I don't know if you can see this or not, folks, but there's a gigantic redfish swimming back and forth over this green light back here. Let me see if we can attract him back. Come back here, let's see. Come on, back over one more time. There he comes, there he comes. See him?
Stand up here.
Gigantic redfish, look at that. Wow, that is too cool.
Stand up here.
That's okay, we're good.
There he is, right on top.
Nice, big old fat boy.
That's 20 pounds.
Yeah, but can't keep that. We're not one of them that big. That was cool. That was cool. We're not catching many shrimp, but we're waiting for them to bust out. We've got maybe 10 or 12 so far.
There he is, shrimp.
Yeah, there's the shrimp we got. That's way cool. Big old redfish. We're at the railroad bridge in Titusville, waiting for the shrimp to bust out. I don't know if you can see this or not, but they have busted loose here at the railroad bridge. And we are dipping like crazy. They're coming in ones and twos. See, there's one there. I don't know if you... Oh, he went down. There's a nice one right there. Got him. They are everywhere. They are everywhere. They're wearing us out. Yep. Down to our t-shirts now. And look at that big old drum, a red drum right down there. You see him? And there's a shrimp there. And there goes the shrimp there. Got them both. We are the only ones left out here. I think it's about 11 o'clock. And just all of a sudden, in 15 minutes, here they come.
About 15 minutes after every boat left,
yep.
They broke out.
They just busted loose. We are dipping like crazy. A little bit of a break now, which is good. Yeah. We'll get back to you if they start again. Look at that big old red drum down there. Oh, man. We're still out here. It's probably close to midnight. We've got probably a couple gallons of shrimp. Lots of red drum, great big red drums, 20, 30 pounds. Swimming around our lights down there along with catfish. The shrimp have been kind of dwindling off lately. We keep looking for them and every once in a while we get one. There's Sam. Looks like he's about ready to dip one. Oh! Yeah, they move fast sometimes. Good day, good day.